like horses. I grew up with horses, and I'm very because of this. I think I make a big journey with horses. I make the decision for my journey at the end of January this year, 2011. And at the beginning of February, I start with I go to the Aquitana, and I want to meet some interested people for me from Argentina to get contacts and to ask where can I buy horses, can I work on a farm at first, there I meet Uruguay. Walk through the halls from Aquitana, and I see the stand Uruguay, and I look and look and look, and I go through, and there was one girl, it's Cornelia Häufling, and he spoke to me. He asked me, can I make an interview with you? I need some information for my studium. And I said, yeah, okay, I can do it. You can do it. And she asked me some questions, and about the interview, he told me that she was in Uruguay for 1 year and work there, and I tell Cornelia that I what my idea, and he said, oh, it's very interested, and she said, oh, come on, no? And he say, come on, I will show you a man, and she said, this is Martin Gomandez, and then she showed me this is Hugo Serreta, and I tell Hugo and Martin my idea, and they said, oh, it's a very interested idea, and we will help you. And she said, okay, if you start your journey in Uruguay, we can help you. We look that we find horses for you. And I said, oh, that's okay for me. I think it's very nice. And I said, okay, it's no problem. Normally I want to start my journey in South of American and Patagonian. I said, okay, no, I can always start in Uruguay. And after Aquitana, I have a lot of contact with Hugo Serreta. We have a lot of contact, and because of Hugo and Martin, I'm here. Today, I think I sit on a horse, and I said, oh, that's the first time you sit on a rider Criollo. And I was very surprised. I like the horses. I think they are very strong, but they are very nice, a beauty, and they are tranquila. I heard that Criollos are, a lot of people say it's the best horses for my journey because they are muy fuerte.
Strong,
and this trip is very hard, and Andes is very high, and it get cold, it get warm, it get wet, it get dry, and it is very hard for horses and for people, and I need good horses, and I think Criollos are for this trip the best horses. It's not easy to say how long, but I think in 2 years I can do it.